Here we can see another type of specialty implant called the dual mobility implant. I'll use this in patients who are very active, who do things like yoga or aerial acrobatics or even jiu-jitsu. It's really good for patients who are at a higher risk for dislocation.